a part of me while you fade. Whoever you used to be, and now I won't remember you.
Yeah, I think this could be suitable. A long goal. Tell you what, I'm just gonna take one. It really holds two of these trees. It's gonna go far anyway. Doesn't have the real physics, it's a real one. You can push yourself through courses like that, through situations. For the big one. Big tires on the front should aid it to making it over those trees out there. And the back ones, that back floating axle should pivot over on it, so it really shouldn't have an issue. We'll see. Hope it'll get all dirty. See what it looks like. That thing picks up pretty high, don't it? Tiger Kitty. That might pose a problem.
hold of that, I do not know. Is this one away? Gotta be something to see. Biggest machine versus the smallest. Come on now, they don't steer on this. See how that one's picked up off the ground? Pretty sure that the small one would have a really big issue climbing at the end of it, so over it. Against a tree, it's over. Maybe not for this one, though. Pick up a boom. It's about time to, really wrapping around that tree now. They want to do something. Guess it's back to the starting line and get some logs. Let's see, I think I gotta fix a few of these and we'll see. Okay. Go grab them logs and take off from there. I think we won't give Massey Ferguson another run just to see if the ground might have changed and maybe the wood you got thrown down gotten slick, just to see. It already conquered it empty, we're going to see. Maybe that's a factor that played in this. Maybe with the much more rain that's fallen since it's ran. Maybe that's made an issue in this. Maybe the dry run, whenever it stops raining, it's going to be a whole different ballpark. Look to him and let's go. Power through here, but that somehow got hung up behind it. I had to back up and retry this. Get a better grip on it. That's probably a big mistake to let go of. sure don't get hung up on now. Like it might be it for this one. Starting to climb over right there. Gotta do a little time. There we go. Shoot, I'm up against a tree dog. Yeah, I not really got myself a predicament. I really helped it. Finally getting to my finish. Uh-oh. pretty dang steep right there. Well, it got through it, and it held on to those trees. Never lost grip. Except for that first part there, but I think that was my own little mistake that I kind of loosened up a little bit when I was trying to maneuver through it. Give that a little Massey victory run for getting through there. I should give this one another try. Empty. Right now, I'd say Tiger Cat Massey's even right now. Let's just see if the rain truly made an effect on them. So they blew through this course easily. stopped the fed in his tracks that time. That's a well-built machine there to be doing all this. I think that the FDR machines and that 555 cat would have been a lot better if it didn't flex as much. You see, this one doesn't flex at all. Got pretty good traction over the trees. Like the fuel filter down there. I never noticed there's a bunch of hardwoods on this side. There you have it. I don't remember that machine being muddy. Somebody came and threw some mud on it. It made it look like it did some work. But there you have it. The two that actually made it through it. That'll be it for this course. Like I said, whenever it stops raining, I'll make another one of this course. See if the results is any different. And I got another course or two we're gonna try, and we'll see you.